welcome. I am the most infamous George Giant Midget, and you are watching Infamous Midgets. On this version, we're going to be covering Lord Littlebrook. Lord Littlebrook debuted sometime around the 1950s. He's most infamous for being in a WrestleMania 3 match in 1987. He is awarded the Professional Wrestling Illustrated magazine World Midget of the Year, Wrestling Midget of the Year, 1976. He's been inducted into the Pro Wrestling Hall of Fame in 2004. He's a three-time midget world champion, beating the likes of Sky Lolo, Cowboy Bradley, and Little Beaver. He is also an ASWA midget champion and an NWA World's Midget Champion. And that is all on Lord Littlebrook. Thank you for watching. I am the most infamous George Giant Midget. Peace until next time and beyond.